This is a light for the nation. My name is Emmanuel Odu. You know, in life we face different types of temptations. These are very attractive distractions that take us away from the ways of God. And we are told that you do not offend God if you are being tempted. It is in failing to fight and defeat the temptations that you start offending God. Let's hear more from Reverend Father Michael Sasa.
Good morning, viewers. As is our custom, we want to thank God for the gift of today. And so, we start this Thanksgiving in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God, our Father, we thank you for this new day. We thank you for our life. We thank you for those around us. We thank you because no one lives for himself or herself. We all live for you. Thank you for the privilege of living for you. May today be a success. Success in terms of getting closer to you in thought and in action. We make a prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Viewers, this morning we want to reflect on the theme of temptation. Temptation. Let us get it clear from the beginning that temptation is not equivalent to sin. Indeed, we put it clearer, temptation is not a sin. So, do not feel disturbed when you are tempted. You feel disturbed only when you succumb to temptation. And that marks the difference. Temptation itself, therefore, is not a sin. Now, Jesus was tempted. And if you read the gospel according to Mark chapter 1, verse 12 to verse 15, Mark gives us this brief account as against the full account of Matthew. But then, even this brief account will tell you how Jesus went about it. He was tempted. And we can be tempted too. Well, nobody is far from temptation. Now, Jesus did not succumb. Jesus stood up to it and fortified himself with the word of the scriptures. Satan came even tempting also quoting the scriptures in order to convince Jesus that he could agree to his temptation. And Jesus quoted the same scripture, quoted the scripture to disbalance the Satan. Satan is there every day, every minute, every second, facing you and I, quoting scriptures also to strengthen his own argument. What is your disposition? What is my disposition towards this luring, this bait, call it a bait, to win us to his own side? How shall we come out of it? We depend on how strong you are. Let our minds be full of God and his word to us, his message to you and I. When we are full of his message, full of his word, we'll be able to stand up against the person of the Satan. Today, may none of us be tempted beyond his or her strengths. Again, I say the prayer, may no one, neither you nor myself, be tempted beyond our strength. And I say amen to this, as I know you will say amen to it yourself. If that is the case, Let us get ourselves ready. Satan is everywhere today. Satan is everywhere today. In fact, Satan can even use your friend against you. Satan uses people. You cannot identify Satan anywhere. He goes through people. He goes into people. And going into people, he sends them to you and me. May those we come across today who have become agents of Satan not use us. May they not succeed to lure us to his own side. Therefore, let us watch out. Satan can use anybody. Let us watch out. We come back again to it. Temptation is not a sin. You might be tempted today. Pray God not to succumb. May God strengthen us. May God strengthen us. May God strengthen us. You are going out this morning. Go out in his name. Let him rule in you. Let him rule you. Be wrapped up in him so that all you do and say today will be free from Satan, free from his power. He will not dominate you. He will not dominate you. Go out in Jesus' name. Amen. Let us pray. Mighty God and Father, we pray you to look lovingly upon us as we move out this morning. We want to move out in your name. Assist us. Guide us. Guard us. Come before us. Stay behind us. Surround us with your Holy Spirit so that none will be lost today to Satan. We make a prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen. May his blessings be upon you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Go in his name. God bless you.
Reverend Father Michael Sasa is a priest who devotes his whole life in building more priests of the Catholic Church, letting us know, one, that you do not offend God if you are tempted, and two, that you can defeat temptation. Take the message out to your friends and spread the word. But if you have any questions or suggestions, send a short message to the numbers you find on your screen or use our mail, ctvnigeria@yahoo.com. You can post your comments on our Facebook. It would be great interacting with you. Have a lovely day. Bye now.